Well, I don't know which order these are going to go up in, so I'll just explain again. I have played bits and pieces of these. I haven't actually tried to go towards a specific, like, achievable goal, which is leaving the planet. You get that quest where you can travel to a thing that's on the other side of the planet and escape, or you can build your own, and that attracts hostiles that you would need to fight off. So I have made a start and gotten a little bit into a 10-player one, 10-colonist starting group, on a bigger map. This is gonna be a solo attempt, and I figure building it and defending that construction will not work solo. I would probably have to do the travel across the planet to wherever that map marker is. I won't even know what that looks like until I get that quest. So, yes, I tweaked their hair color. I can make zones up until there. So, like, I can have a storage zone in there, but that's not conveniently located. I don't actually have the skill to do that yet, but I have these set up. I think I'm gonna pause these so that I can actually have you break into that. I saw this one. No? I had seen one of them when I was scrolling around. And of course, there's demon birds. Oh. You are the one I had seen. Did one of those end up in there? Open those. I'm not even gonna look. Stop trying to... Nope. Yes, they're technically zoned that way, but don't do that shit. No! Build the fucking door! Build the fucking door. Why do you keep trying to clean it? No, you're not planting those yet. Stop. I know why you're doing it. I know why you're doing it now. Because it's prioritized like the planting. Even though they're not. Fine. Fine. Anyway, stockpile. Yeah, that is an obstacle, but it's fine. Sort of. Now that you have the interiors existing, now we can allow these to be sewn, and I guess allow you. You just don't have the skill yet, so it won't matter. Actually, I could have just told you to eat it, but sure. Need you first. Oops. It's fine. Did somebody eat the fennec? Did the fennec fox? I didn't even look at where it was on the map. Did it try to go after something it couldn't handle and just die? didn't see anything injured. I could have just left. But I don't know. I'm not seeing any blood. Tainted clothes. Okay. Actually, since I can't have other stuff beyond that line, let's have you exclusively on that side. To recreation. Construction is prioritized above deconstruction. Hello, camels. Demon bird. Also killed an iguana. Okay. I'm gonna have to build the table for that now. Zones for that. No, I wanted this to be separate. Get veg. Oh. Oh. Demon bird, you stay away from my shit. Ideally, no, I don't. No, they won't. I don't have those enabled. That you have, Kibble. You get all of these except the one that doesn't spoil. You get that. That's a higher priority task. Don't need to hunt things myself if there are predators on the map. Twenty-four is enough for me to make myself a bowler. Trade with you. No. God damn it. No. You're supposed to be just hay. Oh, you got hurt because demon bird. Of steel. And it gives a little bonus to you and the tailor bench that I haven't built. Solo people like tables. I have just enough to do that. Enough. much enough for me to wanna. Okay. Okay. Get more out of it butchered than haunted, so we'll see. That is prioritized higher. Maybe? No, the fuck you're not. Do things in a stupid way. Thanks. You don't ever get prompted to name your faction or your colony as a solo. Are there? Boom. 'Cause there are. Rain is the time to get them. Or drive them off the map. Either way. Okay. I would really like to have your hives. Minimum handling skill 1? Really? I thought you were higher. Because you will end up being useful. I would have to build you a pen and grow food. Or just give you kibble. I wouldn't want you indoors. But the kibble will degrade if it's outdoors. I mean, it just limits where they'll be making mess. At some point, I would need a support. Barely. The corners might be close enough that the roof won't cave in. Might. Between that point and those. Actually, if I'm going to do that. You do that first. Oh. Okay. I see you. was a big enough meal, then maybe you just don't need to again yet. Oh. You did that in a slightly less stupid way. I will end up one space short. I have enough marble to... I don't know if they will preferentially eat the kibble or if they will eat my other shit. What do you... I didn't want you to... That's not... Fine, fuck it. That's not actually what I wanted. But this won't be done for a while anyway. And I do still want your hide. That was stupid. Sorry, camel. That's my fault. You don't eat crops anyway. Oh, ran out of materials in the middle of that one. Cancel that one. Bed. It's fine. I heard that. I mean, it was the sound of something bite-sized. Just the one. God damn it. Fold that in first, stupid. I will let you actually do that. Oh. Wait, yes, that is correct. I can just dig that out, but I can't. So, that'll be the wall. Anywho. Oh. Forgot about you. If you're not going to just eat kibble, I will want there to be a wall. Some way to keep things separate. Medicine. Well, those are going to get tended, but okay, you're not doing terribly, all things considered. I don't have the skill.